There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, 'cause we're unstoppable.
A few weeks rolled by after I had shot my bucks, and it's now right around the end of October, beginning of November, and one morning I was out riding my horse around just like I normally do, and I spotted this really big body, you know, mature looking deer. He was really stout, good looking animal, and at first glance I thought he was a pretty good deer, and then I noticed he didn't have any brow tangs and he was only a 4-point. He was one of them bucks that you didn't want passing the genetics on. So immediately I thought of a longtime friend of our family's, Kelly Page. So I rode back to the house, I called Kelly and got a hold of him, and I was like, hey man, I was like, you need to drop whatever you're doing, get your bow, get your hunting stuff, and get out here just as fast as you can. I mean, just drop everything and get out here. So Kelly got his stuff and he jumped in his truck and he drove over to our house, and now we're gonna go try and see if we can't get Kelly his first buck with a bow off of the horse.
More room. Going for it.
Crossover of the River Outdoors would like to say a special thanks to ozonics. It's undetectable, it's undeniable. Deadringer, makers of the Beard Buster Turkey Sight and the adjustable wheel bow sight. And Tactacam, share your hunt. This particular day was pretty cool, you know, because we had two different cameras running. You know, my dad, he was riding his own horse with a camera, and he was going to stay back behind us. And me and Kelly were going to ride double on socks down to where this buck was bedded down with the hot doe.
Thank you.
drug out and ready for the skinning shed.
Well, first I want to say congratulations, Cephas.
Thanks,
Kelly,
Louis.
Kelly Page, this is his first bow buck that he ever shot, and I tell you, I'm very thankful and blessed to be a part of your first one. This one here, he had the doe. There was like three or four nice bucks out there, and this one had the doe. He was keeping all the other bucks away, and they had more points, same age, but had more points. But this one, he was dogging them and pushing them out. And what did you think about going out on the horses today and hunting?
That was quite an experience. It was so peaceful, and it was awesome.
I was very happy to be able to be a part of it. Your first buck with a bow. Kelly made a good shot, 20-yard shot on him, and worked out good. He ran 50 yards, probably that's all he went, and fell out. So it was a great day. God bless us with an awesome time and an awesome day. So it was great. So once again, Kelly, congratulations, buddy.
Thanks,
good shooting and a great buck.
Hey everybody, we hope you enjoyed this episode just as much as we enjoyed bringing it to you. And me and Sox here personally like to invite each and every one of you to follow along with us on our hunting adventures by simply going and subscribing to our channel. So go ahead, click on the subscribe button, and stay tuned for more exciting videos from Crossover River Outdoors Productions. Thank you all for watching.